Hey guys, what's up? This is Vinnie Stevens here. Welcome to another video for my channel. So in this video is going to be the last video of my three-part series of the Back to the Factory. This was an event I attended a couple of weeks ago now up in Dunmurry, Belfast at the old DeLorean factory where the car was made. So if you haven't checked out my last video where I show you some of the cars going around the test track and one of the circuits that was there, go and check that out. And if you haven't seen my first video where I do a walkthrough of the cars, go and check that out as well. So in this video is some of the cars leaving. I didn't film every car that was leaving. One point I forgot to turn my camera on, and kind of cars were coming in and out throughout the day. So yeah, so I'll roll the footage as clips here, and let's go.
Okay, he's just pulling in there. one gives a... Hey, look what's behind it.
Hello.
Oh, shit.
Night Rider.
Hold on. Adam, you're the Night Rider. I hit record this time. That's Evora, Ludus, then behind it's the Boxster, and I don't know what's behind that one. It's Mini, Capri, yeah? Yep, Capri.
Hi.
Hi.
Hi. Hi there.
What?
It says here. Hi there.
No, sorry, I was like, I do not want to get excited. Wrong way, man. As you can see, Northern Ireland engineering at its best.
It wasn't really a very skinny day, wasn't it? There was bloody well cheap parts got by some bloody well quick.
Part of the shoe, but it's not part of the shoe, but I just like to record that anyway because it's GT86. So I'm just gonna no, he wasn't. Yeah. Well, he was.
Thank you.
you're going the wrong way, isn't it? Escort. Record. Do you burn it? American muscle.
Rely on Robin.
Yeah! Oh no, I'm not cross yet. I'm not cross. Crackle. I love this. Look at that sound.
So guys, hope you enjoyed this video, don't forget to like and subscribe to this channel, and if you haven't seen the other two parts of this kind of video series, you can go back and watch them now. This unfortunately may be my last car video for a while. I don't know, there may be another one or two videos may be going up. Also, this is going to be my last video until September, as I'm now heading off on holiday for a week. There will be an announcement video going up possibly in the next few weeks about where this channel is heading. So, hope you enjoyed this video, and I guess, see ya.